So when did women first start directing movies? Earlier than you might imagine, Alice Guy Blaché was the first woman to direct a movie back in 1896 with The Fairy of the Cabbages, which sadly has been lost since its creation. Incredibly, this is also considered to be the first ever narrative film. Over her lifetime, she founded her own studio, Solex Studios. She directed between 40 and 50 films and supervised nearly 300 other productions. Wow. If you like my show, get one for yourself in the link in the description.